Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we will quickly review different types of intellectual property that are most relevant to the discovery of new drugs. Upon completion of this video, students will be able to list types of intellectual property, IP, most relevant to the pharmaceutical industry, and describe key features of each type of IP. Intellectual property, or IP, consists of intangibles. These are ideas or creations of the human mind that have legal protections as a type of property. The three types of intellectual property that are most often associated with the pharmaceutical industry are patents, trademarks, and trade secrets. Let's work through all three of these and explain how they are different from one another. Patents apply to a design, process, or invention, which must be both novel and useful. So if you want to patent something new, it must have a purpose. Patents are granted through an application process that requires disclosure of the invention. So you need to openly declare what your invention is, how it works, and how it can be put into practice. Once granted, a patent has a 20-year lifespan from the date it was filed, as long as the patent holder makes an annual payment to maintain the patent. In return for disclosing the invention, the patent holder can prevent anyone else from using the invention. So the patent holder essentially has a temporary monopoly to the invention. So the inventor benefits by disclosing the invention to the general public. Trademarks include words, phrases, symbols, or logos that represent a product or service. Trademarks must be approved through a trademark office and require application. Like patents, trademarks must be maintained through annual payments. Unlike a patent, trademarks do not expire as long as you keep making payments every year. If you own a trademark, then you are the only person who can legally market your product under the trademarked or branded name. A common example of a product sold under a trademark would be Tylenol, an over-the-counter pain reliever. The trademark for Tylenol is held by Johnson & Johnson. Many stores sell the same pain reliever as found in Tylenol, but they must use the non-proprietary name of acetaminophen in the U.S., or paracetamol in most other parts of the world. The store brands may have "compare to Tylenol" on the box so that customers will associate the product with Tylenol. But the store brands cannot sell the medication as Tylenol, even though the active pharmaceutical ingredient is the same. Trade secrets are different. Trade secrets are secret know-how that give an advantage in the marketplace and can include things like recipes or techniques. Trade secrets are not disclosed. They are secrets, so the owner of the trade secret does not need to pay to maintain the secret and can enjoy exclusive use of the secret. One word of warning. If somebody figures out the secret, legally, not by stealing it, then the value of the trade secret is lost and the law provides no protections. We have now listed the most common types of intellectual property in the pharmaceutical industry, patents, trademarks, and trade secrets, and briefly described each. I hope you enjoyed this video on different types of intellectual property, patents, trademarks, and trade secrets. Please like, subscribe, or leave a comment. Take care.